to change his clothes, is it?
Terry!
get a picture of it. I'll send it to you.
People watching this video will never fully understand how hot it is. It is so hot. It's so hot, it was hotter than that Manilow chill in Philly on Saturday night.
Yeah, so you didn't feel good yesterday.
I know, right? We tried to tell him that. That's why
we sat outside.
I know, that's why I don't want to.
Just one of the great minds and creators, but he's one of the truly awesome entertainers in the world. So you're really awesome. You know what we're going to do? I'm going to go off again, act as if I've never met you. And then we're going to come back out. We'll start the show. We're going to stop for a minute. That will be the throw to news. Then we'll start up again, and it will be Barry from then on in, and we'll keep going. So thanks again so much. Manilow.
What a great tune.
We've been phenomenal because not only the CD, The Ultimate Manilow, has been climbing up the charts, but he has another one out here at the Mayflower. Millions and millions of albums sold. We're going to get the news from Robin Roberts, and when we come back, Barry Manilow.
Yeah.
invited everybody to his house.
Standing in the sun for all these hours, really, thank you so much, everybody.
What do you do about the thing? Anytime anybody in your presence and they're always looking at the piano, you can feel them yearning. Would you please, can you ever have an evening you just get to argue about politics like everybody else? Nobody asks you anywhere.
Nobody does. And usually when I feel it coming on, I have to go to the men's room real quick. There I am. I'm on. Demographics. Everybody from young people to grandmas to my age of 95 years old. People have always been out there, and it doesn't seem to have changed very much. But they still seem to be there, and I'm very grateful.
Okay, you can't see the way now. Can I ask you about some of your top quiz of the day?
Sure.
So when you sit down,
yes.
What's the song that always makes you happy?
Ow.
Let's see.
It's okay.
Keep what's the song that always makes you
happy? Over here yet.
Well, this is the one that I love. That could be magic, right? And this is the one that gives me the most memories. They now have such depth to them that, you know, that I look forward to them. They mean even more than ever.
And what do you play when you're blue?
When I'm blue?
Yeah.
I don't play when I'm blue.
I learned all the times we've talked, I didn't know that State Farm
yes.
is your headquarters.
Right. So we have to pay them royalties. Whenever you're driving and wherever you're bound, like a good neighbor, you know. This one, how about I am stuck on a band-aid, stuck on a I sang on it.
You're at the Mayflower, which is your imaginary
world. No, it's an apartment building. I actually grew up in Brooklyn around an apartment building. So I wrote this album, and every cut on the album is a different life. It's about a different life behind an apartment door.
This is the one in which they
dance. Phone. Square Garden.
September 19th, make a date. Be there. I'm sorry. Madison Square Garden, September 19th, the whole night.
And you know we're going to be taping a live CD from there that night. I am sticking to myself.
Nobody behind her.
Do you notice I'm not even perspiring?
See, that's your lady.
Willpower.
Your lady.
How are you, sweetie? Hi.
Say with, guys.
I can't hear you.
This is the Oh boy. This will be the final number.
So we're gonna be at Jones Beach. We're gonna be at the Penis Center, the PNC Center. And then we're gonna be at Madison Square Garden. So I'll see you all. I hope I see you all.
Will you just give me a cue in my ear? Because we're going to count down. We need to know how much time we have left so we can sort of natter on. No time. That's great. Yeah, fantastic. Okay.
How long is your
So I'm going to thank Tara for your
ride. Well, they have a
Jewel Dundee. And then.
From the White House, where I listen to Ari Fleischer every day.
That's right.
And here, Barry Manilow. It's a great change of pace.
Here it goes. Into your weekend grandstand. Thank you, Barry.
Mr. Dick Clark, what a place you've got here as well.